174 members have recorded their votes in favour of the resolution. Consequently, the resolution for vote of no confidence against Mr. Imran Khan, the Prime Minister of Islamic Republic of Pakistan, has been passed by a majority of the total membership of the National Assembly. Yeah.